The time has come to say goodbye to the gray control center on your Xiaomi cell phone. Come check everything out in detail with me, okay? Let's do it. Hey guys, welcome back to another video here at Tech Alert. That's correct. Thanks to a tip from a subscriber here on the channel, you will say goodbye to the gray control center on your Xiaomi, Redmi, and Poco. Isn't that interesting? And you won't even need to touch the full customization of your device. You will keep the theme you're using and just change the color of the control center and say goodbye to the gray control center once and for all. Guys, if you have any tips, want to see any videos here on the channel too, just comment and I'll feature them and give you credit. Okay, so let's go. Let's say goodbye to that gray control center on your Xiaomi, Redmi, and Poco. And don't forget to comment if it worked. Guys, all you have to do is come with me now to the MIUI theme store and search for this theme here. Pause the video if you need to. Type this way, guys. Capital U, lowercase I, capital B, lowercase GUIBD. Download it, but you won't apply it here. The vital trick is what I'm going to teach you now. You're going to keep the theme you're using, right? This is very interesting and you will maintain your personalization. Come back with me to the theme store. Return to the theme app home screen once again, guys. Once you return, you'll see this little orange face smiling at you. Select customize theme here, and the next step is to come to the status bar. It's right here. This is where you will only apply the status bar to access the control center with a blurred effect and say goodbye to the gray control center. Once you've selected your option, go here and apply. Now that you've applied, guys, keep your fingers crossed that it works. Let's get back up here. What will you do next? Now, you're going to drag the control center. Look how cool that is. It simulates a blur effect in your device's control center. Look how interesting. This is really neat, and you will now say goodbye to the terrible gray control center on your Xiaomi, Redmi, or Poco. Guys, don't forget to comment if it worked for you. If it worked for you, it will help many people who don't want a gray control center on their devices. Don't forget, guys, leave a like, subscribe to Tech Alert. If you have another tip or want to see a different video here on the channel, comment with your tip and I'll feature it in the next video. I'll sign off now and you'll be there with your control center with a blur effect, a very cool blur effect, and your customization preserved with Tech Alert. Stay alert. Until the next video, guys. Goodbye.